Okay, arrange the following fractions from the greatest to the smallest very immediately. What I want to do is to ensure that I can easily compare them. Okay, so therefore, I want to change this fraction to 4 over 6, this to 11 over 6, and this to 10 over 6. Can you see? Immediately, we can easily compare them, right? The greatest would be 1, 5 over 6, followed by 5 over 3, followed by 4 over 6. Okay, that is the answer for this question.